believe in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit, and born of the Virgin Mary. He suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead. On the third day He rose again. He ascended into heaven, and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body and life everlasting. Amen.
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done in earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, of the Son, of the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The first of our full mystery is the agony in the garden.
Naway patuloy yung kumbasbasan at pagpalain para magkaroon ng maayos na pagsusunuran at pagmamahalan.
Hinihiling din po namin ang iyong paggabay sa lahat ng oras at ng malayo sa lahat ng kapahamakan.
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done in earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are thou among
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to glory be to the Father, of the Son, of the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls into heaven, especially those who have need of thy mercy. O Virgen ng Awa, aming tumutulog sa mahal mong alindog at nagpapakupo sa aming pakita, landas ng ginhawa, darasalin namin ng nasa sa aming mukhina.
Ang kalawang misteryo ng hapis ay ang pag-impas ng ito sa ilusong mga.
Inaalay po namin ang misteryo ito para sa aming buhok ng mga district subdivision. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls into heaven, especially those who are most in need of thy mercy. Ako mo ay tubig, hiling na ay tingin, dilipaan ay pawiin lahat ng isahin. Inaawag si Payuin ang aming dalangin, ang lahat ay ampunin at itong bayan namin. Inaalay po namin ang misteryo nito para sa aming bansa at bayan. Nawa ito po, Panginoon, ang paghari at sumunong ng mahal na yun na aming ina ay matamaw ang kapayapaan at pagmamahalan. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb,
pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Glory, Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of death, and lead all souls into heaven, especially those who most need of thy mercy.
I am Pinubo, I pinagdarasal at kapayapaan.
Thank you.
as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls into heaven, especially those who most need of thy mercy.
The Holy Counsel,
pray for us.
Mother of our Creator,
pray for us.
Mother of our Savior,
pray for us.
Mother of the Church,
pray for us.
Virgin most prudent,
pray for us.
Virgin most venerable,
pray for us.
Virgin most renowned,
pray for us.
Virgin most powerful,
pray for us.
Virgin most merciful,
pray for us.
Virgin most faithful,
pray for us.
Mirror of justice,
pray for us.
Set of wisdom,
pray for us.
Cause of our joy,
pray for us.
Spiritual vessel,
pray for us.
Vessel of honor,
pray for us.
Singular vessel of devotion,
pray for us.
Mystical rose,
pray for us.
Tower of David,
pray for us.
Tower of ivory,
pray for us.
House of gold,
pray for us.
Ark of the covenant,
pray for us.
Gate of heaven,
pray for us.
Morning star,
pray for us.
Health of the sick,
pray for us.
Refuge of sinners,
pray for us.
Solace of migrants,
pray for us.
Comforter of the afflicted,
pray for us.
Help of Christians,
pray for us.
Queen of angels,
pray for us.
Queen of patriarchs,
pray for us.
Queen of prophets,
pray for us.
Queen of apostles,
pray for us.
Queen of martyrs,
pray for us.
Queen of confessors,
pray for us.
Queen of virgins,
pray for us.
Queen of all saints,
pray for us.
Queen conceived without original sin,
pray for us.
Queen assumed to heaven,
pray for us.
Queen of the most holy rosary,
pray for us.
Queen of peace,
pray for us.
Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world,
spare us, O Lord.
Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world,
graciously hear us, O Lord.
Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world,
have mercy on us.
Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God,
that we may be worthy of the promise of Christ.
Let us pray.
O God, who so living God and set by his life, death, and resurrection, as purchased for us the rewards of eternal salvation, grant we beseech you that meditating upon these mysteries of the most holy rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we imitate what they contain, obtain what they promise to the same Christ our Lord. Amen.
All sacred heart of Jesus,
have mercy on us.
Immaculate heart of Mary,
pray for us.
Saint Joseph,
pray for us.
Saint
Ama namin, Panginoon, Dihinong Panginoon, ang aming kahilingan, kami ay ahaan, O Diyos na walang hanggan. Ama namin, Panginoon, bigyan mo ng liwanag, ibay at pananalig, kami na susumikap dito sa aming daigdig. Ama namin, Panginoon.
Leader, Ama namin makapangyarihan, pinakasalipon ninyo sa pagpapakasakit ng inyong anak, pangatagang bunga ng mga nakasalanan, pinasangkutan ng lahat. Lalahanin ninyo sa inyong awa at pagmamahal. Kami inyong pinipon ngayon upang magnilay sa pagpapakasakit ng inyong buklong na anak. At sa inyong paglingap, gawin inyong banal kaming lahat. Pagkaloob ninyo at pagpindapating tulala namin, ang kanyang dirang pagkamatitisin at makabahagi sa buhay at naman. Inihiling po namin ito sa pamamagitan ng Yesu Kristo ng aming Panginoon, nabubuhay at nagwahari kasama ninyo, at ang Espiritu Santo, pagpasawalang hanggang.
Amen.
Page 4.
Ilang araw na ang nakalilipas mula nang tayo ay magsagawa ng Santa Cruzada. Marami ng mensahe sa atin ang salita ng Diyos na makatutulong upang makiisa tayo sa 40 araw na paghunita sa buhay. Nagpapakasakit ni Jesus para sa ating kaligtasan. Isang pagtuturo ni Jesus ngayong araw na ito, ang narinig natin sa Ebanghelyo at ito'y ang tungkol sa panalangin sa sabi niya. Ganito kayo manalangin. Ating pong bigyang pansin ay sinasaad sa simula. Ama namin nasa langit, ang tinutukoy ng ating Ama dito ay walang iba kundi ang Diyos na mapangyarihan. At ito'y hindi lamang para sa mga alagad kundi Ama natin lahat. Ninanais ni Jesus sa madama natin ang pagmamahal at pagtitiwala sa isang amang makapagkalinga at nangangalaga. Kung tayo'y mananalangin sa Kanya bilang sambayanan ng Kanyang mga anak at disipulo, tayo'y dumudulo para sa ating pagsamba, pagpapasalamat at mga kahilingan. Gayun din ay napagandang mahamon tayong magbahagi sa iba ng mga biyayang ipinagkakaloob sa atin ng Diyos. Kilalanin natin ang Diyos bilang bukal ng yamang pang-espiritual, pang-katawan at pang-kaisipan. Bilang Ama, hindi niya ito ipagkakait sa atin bilang tayo kanyang mga anak. Hinahal tayo at nais niyang makasama tayo sa langit na ating hinahangad. Pagnilayan. Ang dasal na Ama namin ay isang kumpletong panalangin. Gaano kalimit natin itong dinadasal? Anong bahagi ito? Nito ang lubhang nagugustuhan? Aling bahagi nito ang nararamdaman ko ikaw ay mahanap? Ang salita ng Diyos.
Salamat sa Diyos. At patawarin mo kami sa aming mga sala para nagpapatawad namin sa nagpapasala sa amin.
sige na.
nang sa iyo ay pagkita. Sumagot ka, pagdaraka, si Jesus sa Biyeng Ina. Ito ang ipinagbadya.
Kapalisa at ka patutuhin, pagkos ka pahiringin, ng Diyos na po natin.
Kaya
ngayon ay ang dapat kay Jesus tumulad ng pasunod na maluwag.
Ah!
Ang pagkitanggol kay Kristo sa pagdalangin sa inyo, pong sa Diyos ang may iparating ang ating bilibili.
Ganoon, kawan po ninyo kami.
Para sa sambayan ng Kristiyano, laganap sa sanglibutan. Upang sa panahong ito ay lalo mong kapakinabang, sa bawat salita ng gagalo sa bibig ng may kapal, nalangin tayo sa Panginoon.
Panginoon, kawan po ninyo kami.
Para sa ikapagkakaroon ng kapayapaan sa sanglibutan, upang maganap ang panahong nararapat at araw ng kaligtasan, manalangin tayo sa Panginoon.
Panginoon, kawalan po ninyo kami. Para sa mga makasalanan at lumilihis sa tamang landas, upang sa panahong ito ng kapatawaran, ang mga sawain ay makabalik sa poong may kapal, manalangin tayo sa Panginoon.
Panginoon, kawalan po ninyo kami.
Para sa ang maating na nangyayon, gawain na lang at sa presya, pagkataguyod ng pamilya, sa tulong at biyaya ng Diyos, manalangin tayo sa Panginoon.
Panginoon, kawaan po ninyo kami.
Para sa ating mga kabataan, gawain ang pasaisip at kalooban nila, ang matutuloy na landas ng buhay, manalangin tayo sa Panginoon.
Panginoon,
namin ay pagpatuloy at matapos namin kayo ang pasada. Maraming salamat. Pagpalain nawa tayo ng mga pangalihan at mahabang ng Diyos, Ama, Anak, at Espiritu Santo.
Amen.
Umayo tayo mga payapa, mahalin at paglingkura ng poong Diyos sa ating Pabi.
Salamat sa Diyos.
Walang sino man ang nabubuhay para sa sarili lamang. Walang sino man ang namamatay para sa sarili lamang. Tayong lahat ay may pananakutan sa isa.
Malapit kami sa iyo sa aming pangangailangan upang hilingin ang proteksyon laban sa 2019 and coronavirus na nagpapahirap sa marami at kumikitil ng maraming buhay. Nagmamakaawa kami, mapagmahal na Ama. Nagabayan mo ang mga taong nag-aaral kung saan nanggaling at sanhi ng pandemya nito at sa mabilis na pagkalat nito. Gabayan mo ang mga kamay at isipan ng mga eksperto sa medikal na maaari silang maglingkod, sa mga may sakit na may kakayanan at pakikiraman, at sa mga gobyerno at pribadong ahensya ay silang dapat mga paghanap ng lunas at solusyon sa pandemyang ito. Iligtas mo kami sa lahat ng uri ng karamdaman, pagalingin mo ang mga may sakit, at buhayin mo sa amin ang pagkakawang gawa upang kalingain namin ang bawat isa. Hinihiling namin ito sa pamamagitan ni Jesucristo, anak mo, na nabubuhay at nag-aari kasama mo, at ng Espiritu Santo, iisang Diyos, magpasawalang hanggan. Amen.
Mahal na Birhing, mapagpagaling sa mga may sakit.
Panalangin mo kami.
San Rafael Arcangel.
Panalangin mo kami.
San Roque.
Panalangin mo kami.
San Lorenzo Ruiz.
Panalangin mo kami.
San Pedro Calungsod.
Panalangin mo kami.
San Sebastian Martir.
Panalangin mo kami.
San Padre Pio.
Panalangin mo kami.
San Vicente Ferrer.
Panalangin mo kami.
The name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
I believe in God, the Father,
Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, His only Son, of our Lord, who was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit and born of the Virgin Mary. He suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead. On the third day he rose again. He ascended into heaven and seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of sins, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Eternal rest granted to the souls of Dr. Elizabeth Cabillo and Edgar Wilson, O Lord.
Let perpetual light shine upon them. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Eternal rest granted to the souls of the Dr. Elizabeth Cabillo and Edgar Simpson, O Lord.
And let perpetual light shine upon them. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Eternal rest granted to the souls of Dr. Elizabeth Cabillo and Edgar Wilson, O Lord.
And let perpetual light shine upon them. Amen.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
We may stand in tayo. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The angel of the Lord declared unto Mary,
as he was with the power of the Holy Spirit.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Behold the handmaid of the Lord.
Be thou holy and thy Lord.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
And the Lord was made flesh.
And dwelt among us. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God,
that we may be worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray.
For our beseech you, O Lord, thy grace into our hearts, that we behold the incarnation of Christ, your Son, was made known by the message of an angel, May by his passion and cross be brought to the glory of his resurrection. For the same Christ our Lord. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world.